Seems to me I've been there before. Mark Callum, does that ranch have to do with...